Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to try and get you to understand fractions. Now, first of all, a fraction is not a fixed number. It is a proportion. It's a part, or how many parts of a whole thing. If the whole thing is a circle, it's like a piece of a pie, you might say. This is a fraction of the whole pie. If it's a bar like this, then it's a fraction of that bar. So if we look at this in particular, we would say, well, how much is this fraction? Or what fraction is this? Well, let's do some quick drawing of a few dotted lines and we'll see that maybe we can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those in the whole. So this is 1, and then we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. Altogether, we've got 6. So out of 6, this fraction is just 1 out of the 6, and we write it 1/6. That's fairly simple. So this fraction, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, would be 5/6. All right? And obviously, if we put them together, we know that 1/6 plus 5/6 will give us 6/6, which is just 1, the whole thing. So this is what we mean by fraction. And here's another example. Here we have a fraction. I'm going to dot a line there, and there, and there, and there. Now, as you can see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In fact, we've got the same number of portions as we had in the circle. But this time, I've just got them arranged in a different way. I've still got one object, and if I look at these two here, I've got 2 parts here out of the 6 altogether. So I've got 2/6. Well, 2/6 is, I could also draw a strong line there, and I've got 1 of these here and 2 there. So it's 1/3. So 2/6 is the same as 1/3. And if I add together 1/3 and 2/3, 1/3 and the 2/3, which I have below, so that's 1/3 there. This is 2/3, so that's 1/3. And this is 2/3. I add those together, I must get 3/3, and we know 3/3 is 1. So this is very simply how to understand what fractions really are.